Welcome to TechZilla Daily. I'm Veronica Belmont. We're always interested in what kind of setup you all have on your computers at home. So when this email from Steve came in, we just had to share. He writes, "My son Parker suggested I use fences to organize my desktop. I love it, and your viewers may too. Steve from Texas." Thanks, Steve. Available at starduck.com/product/fences, Fences is a great way to keep your icons organized. Once installed, it'll ask you if you want help choosing a layout or if you want to create your own. If you're not familiar with Fences, click the first button. Then, depending on how cluttered your desktop is, choose one of the two options, and it'll get you started. From there, you can drag and drop your desktop icons into each area, move them around, and resize. Opening the settings will let you choose from a few different layouts, and you can also change the background style and color. And choose to activate their quick hide feature, which allows you to make all your desktop icons disappear and reappear just by double-clicking your desktop. So if you want a cool new way to keep your desktop in tip-top shape, try Fences today. Now if you have a tip you'd like to share with the world, let us know. Email us at techzilla@revision3.com. And don't forget techzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos.